Good day, everyone. I'm Avineshini Selvarajan, the presenter of the day. In this video, I'll be explaining about my project entitled Study and Implementation of Storybook Reading Application Using Augmented Reality for Primary School Students. Problem statement. Reading books since preschool and continuing through elementary school can increase vocabulary, increase self-esteem, develop good communication skills, and strengthen the predictive engine that is the human brain as we age. However, today, the reading habit among young children is gradually declining because they consider traditional reading materials to be less interactive and boring. Hence, they are more keen in interactive features like animation, video, 2D or 3D objects, and so on. Besides that, experts and teachers are still looking for ways to cultivate the reading habit among children using current technologies. The objectives of my project are, number one, to study and analyze factors influencing student achievement in reading habits using augmented reality. Number two, to develop an AR-based mobile application on Android platform. Number three, to generate tests for the proposed system with the chosen software testing techniques. Scope. The system is developed based on Storybook Reading mobile application using augmented reality technology on Android platform. This system will be used by two groups of students as well as the teacher or parent or administrator of a school who will be tracking the total number of books the student read so far. The target user will be the elementary school students aged between 7 to 12 years old. Tools and techniques. I used Android Studio to develop mobile application, Firebase to store and retrieve user-related data, Vuforia Engine Developer Portal as a database to store image target, and Unity 3D Editor to bind image target with interactive features like video and audio with AR camera. System strength. It is attractive and user-friendly interfaces. We will get experience with growing technologies like augmented reality. Audio, video, and graphics that included in the AR feature will help to grab students' focus and increase their interest in reading habit. So, how this app will aid the student in cultivating reading habits? By indirectly teach the students who are having difficulty in traditional reading, as well as students will also get to know the storybook characters with interactive features such as video or animation through the AR camera once they scan the target image. System limitation. This system is applicable to elementary school students only to promote reading habits from an early age. Users can only use this application on Android devices because this system developed using Android platform. The system depends on access to the internet because all the user information of the system is stored in the online database. I'll be showing my system presentation now. This is the app that I mentioned. There are two users. Let's see the student page first. This is the registration page where the students have to register their details. And their age should be in between 7 to 12. If their age is not within the range, it will show error. There's a space where students have to include their school name. Once done, they have to click sign up button for successful registration. After this, it will direct to the login page and students can continue with their login process. This is the home page. There are two different buttons to direct to two different pages. There are also reading log page and profile page. Let's go to profile page now. Here, user can view their details as well as edit their profile. Moreover, they can set their profile picture as well as change their password. Now let's go to QR scanner page. There will be two details that student needs to input. One is book title, another one is to scan QR or barcode. Register the book details, they need to click the button called Add to Read Logs. This is the reading logs. Student can view total number of books they read so far, as well as the other details. Now let's go to AR page. Student need to click start button to start AR camera. These are the sample of image target. Each image target is programmed with interactive features such as audio, video, graphics, and also 3D model. Lemon. Lemon. Peach. Peanut. 3D model help to increase student engagement and retention. It also provides opportunity to explore virtual contents such as animals and fruits from the student's physical environment. It helps to increase the student's long-term memory retention too.
Watermelon.
Audio will help to improve pronunciation. It is a way of learning language association.
I'm the tallest land mammal you'd ever see. A giraffe as peaceful as an animal can be. Found only in Africa.
Video is to enable students to understand each characters from storybook as well as their storyline. It increases the content understanding and moral values of the story.
My long legs, neck and tongue help me eat the leaves high above the ground.
Once upon a time, there was a giraffe named Ginger. Ginger lived in Kenya, a country in Africa. Like all giraffes, Ginger had a long neck and long legs. Because she was so tall, she was able to eat food from the very tops of the trees in the savanna. The savanna in Africa is an area with lots of grass and some trees. Sometimes a savanna is called grasslands. The other hand,
student can exit AR camera by clicking the back button from their phone. After student log out from their page, it will direct them to the select user page. This is admin users page. The registration and login process are same as student page. After user admin successfully login, there are home page, student log page, as well as profile page. Profile page will be same as student profile page. Let's see user admin home page. There will be two buttons. One is to add student, another one is to view student list. This is the add student page where the user admin have to key in the student's name as well as their email address. The email has to be registered in the system beforehand. Now we can move to student list page. Here we can view student list that are added by the user. This is student log page. The added student names automatically appear in the drop-down list. This page is for viewing student records. There are four types of target record level, which are gold, silver, bronze, and platinum. If they did not reach the reading book target, it will show as they did not reach the target. In a nutshell, AR brings a factor of creativity and exploration to an already fun and education format which attracts students' interest in reading habits. Finally, the aim of this project, which is to cultivate reading habits among kids, is achieved. Thus, the desired outcome of my project also accomplished. Thank you. Have a good day.